I was asked how we organize all of our art supplies, so here you go. We have an art cart where I organize everything. The top tier is for writing utensils, the second tier is for painting, paint, dot markers, paintbrushes, stamps, watercolors, you name it. The third tier is for knickknacks like the girls' art smocks, construction paper, our doodle mat, which Rue got for her birthday, perfect for a rainy day, and our roll paper. I linked everything I could, you can find it in my bio.